Hello friend, for Topway T3 platform Android navigation, I'm here to show you how to set the touchpad light to turn on it and turn off it. First, we need to go to setting. Find the setting button on the apps. And we need to go to the car setting part. And then find on the bottom, they have an extra setting. The password is 123456. Click OK. Here we have, we can find it, the panel light setting. You can switch it. And the light is on. You can turn off light and see the effect. Okay.